you're thinking about changing in the future, as far as whether it's the way you defend or how, or different ways to defend, just to...
But there's only certain ways to defend certain action. I mean, you know, you can, you know, you have a ball screen action, you can switch it, you can ice it, you can trap it, or you can play it traditionally. You know, then you're dealing with pick and roll, roll replace. You know, is there somebody low where there's going to be a replace, or are they have everybody spaced? You know, you're going to help from the two-man side and rotate. So there's no other way to do it. So you can play zone, you can press more, play zone more, you can junk it up, you can play triangle and two, box and one, that kind of stuff. Stuff doesn't work in our league. There's too many good players. You know, nobody has a team where there's only two good players on it. Everybody's got a team with 9 or 10 of them. So you don't really do that. So you know, we'll continue to mix defenses and try to get better with our recognition. Our recognition has not been good this year. It's not. Our execution of defending certain action. I mean, they're close. They're this close. But if you don't get there, then they make a three, then okay, it doesn't matter that you're really working and you're trying to get it. You didn't get there. They made a three. And we gave them 11 threes the other night. You can't do that. So we got guys that are really trying. They're really concentrating. They're watching film, and they're trying to get better.
Do you think you got enough guys to stretch the floor out?